architecture is storytelling. It's a journey. It's a dialogue. And it is a discovery of who you really are. Okay. I was in primary school. I had to write an essay. What would you like to do in your life? Not knowing anything, I said, can I make some furniture which is the cheapest possible so that every house will have something to sit on and something to sleep? I still have to fulfill that promise. Silence.